Telecom's now fighting competitors.
Oh, really?
They're going door to door selling cheap broadband packages.